Okay, once you have paired your hearing aids to your iPhone, you now can use the app that is designed for your hearing aids. So for the Sonic hearing aids, the app is called SoundLink 2. You will need to go to your app store. Your app store is this icon right here. Tap that, and you're going to go to search, and you're going to type in SoundLink 2. So I already have it downloaded on my phone, but this is what it looks like right here. So you're going to download that app.